Deputies are calling the Easter Bunny thief was arrested in Anderson thanks to surveillance video. Deputies were called Saturday morning about a man stealing packages off porches. They say the packages stolen were from the Easter Bunny. Deputies say they were able to identify the man through surveillance. They say he admitted to the crimes and the stolen packages were returned.